Morning all, welcome to John's Morning Making. Today we got Titanic issues 67 and probably 68. More than likely, definitely. Anyway, 65 and 66. I did start off with 65, not knowing that we were going to do 66 together with 65. Tom twisted there. Anyway, but I did them and they're all in one video now, so that's fantastic. I don't like stretching them out too long, these videos. And 67 and 68 I think are going to be pretty straightforward as well. So without further ado, let's have a look at the instructions. Here we have issue 67. Excellent stuff. Coming in issue 68, we have a cross support, brackets, front bulkhead for promenade deck and screws. So definitely not a lot to do in 68. Don't know who Philly is, mind you. And in the magazine, the Countess of Roths in a photographic portrait taken in 1907. Lovely looking lady. And there's some more lovely pictures of lovely looking ladies. Excellent stuff. These make cracking reads. Absolutely love it. Not read this one yet, but I will be getting around to doing it, definitely. And here we have the forward section of the promenade deck. So parts in this issue, the starboard decking, forward section of promenade deck and the port decking. So just a lot of decking. We'll use some PVA glue to make sure they stay in place. And we'll clamp them down as well as. So without further ado, let's get on with the build. So here we have the parts. Let's hope that there is nothing broken. There we go. That is obviously the decking, or the deck I should say, and then we have the wooden decking. We'll just get these out and we'll pop them in place, do a dry fit. So there we go, that's them three pieces. They have got backing on, of course. That one goes there, there's a couple of cutouts there and there, as you can see. So that will be placed there. This one, those three holes will be for those three holes. So that will fit nicely just there. You can't really move that much simply because of this here. It keeps it trapped into place. And that piece will go nicely into place there. Excellent stuff, as you can see. So what we can do first, we can take the backing off that one and that one and put that one on last, I think. But we need the PVA glue. Okay, now we've got the PVA glue in there. These trays do come in handy. Can take that off there, take that off there, take that off there, and we can do these one at a time. Nice. Okie doke. Now that is for this side, so right, let's ease one of these edges up. There we go. Put that into place just there, like that. Excellent. There we go. Them holes will clear afterwards. We'll clamp this in a minute. We'll put this other piece in there. Patience is the key for any of this. Alright, there we go, that will slide into place. There we go, nice. That will do. There we go. There we got those two pieces in. We can clamp it in a minute, we can put this piece in there. Make sure that's nice and firmly down. Excellent. Okay, the last piece. And we can slide this one on. There we go. Now we will get some excess. Now I need to clamp this and make sure it all meets up. There we go. Right, get this clamped together now. There we go, that's all nicely clamped together. Now all we need is to leave that for about half an hour and then we can progress. Excellent stuff. There we go guys, that is issue 67. All that decking on the promenade deck. Excellent. Now you can clearly see three holes there and the cutouts, six of them all together. Oh, that is looking superb. Excellent stuff. All nicely clamped and dried. It's definitely going to dry off quick in this weather anyway. Excellent stuff. So let's move on to issue 68. Here we have 68 of the Titanic, the ship, the legend, coming in issue 69, second section of promenade deck, port and starboard decking, first class staircase and screws. Excellent stuff. And in the magazine, a new area, Campania and Lusiania. Did I say Lusiania? Lusiania. Oh, I'm tripping myself up as always. And here we are, the Cunard line. That looks absolutely brilliant. Oh, look at that. That looks fantastic, that. Oh, well, I'd love to dine on one of these ships. And there's the menu. Excellent stuff. And here's the instructions. Forward bulkhead for promenade deck. So we have the cross support. We have two connectors. The forward bulkhead for the promenade deck. And then AP and AM screws. So not a fantastic lot to do. There we go, pop that piece onto that promenade deck. Four screws, the two connectors first, obviously, here and here. And then pop it onto the promenade deck. And then we put that cross support beam onto the ship. And that is what we're left with. Excellent stuff. So without further ado, let's get on with the build. Here we have the parts, let's get them out. Here we go. Okay, on, those are the parts. There's the cross support, we don't need that. That's the AM screws, we'll do that later. We need the AP screws for this, with these two connectors. As you can see, this is the, there we go. There's some detail on there, some doors. Yep. There we go, that's better. I get it right way around. There we go. And at the back of here, we have these two connectors. As you can see, there's a keyhole connection. So basically that will go over there, and that one will do exactly the same there, and we put them together with the AP screws, and then we can pop it onto the promenade deck. There we are, only going into plastic. There we go, now we need the decking back. There we go, that fits underneath. Now that will fit there and there, like that. Excellent. I imagine that fits into, there's a little, there we go, yep, a little peg on either end as well, and that should fit into that one there. Excellent, just like that. You can see the peg there and there. That's a bit better. Excellent stuff. That's looking grand. Excellent. And from the inner. Brilliant. Now, one, two AP screws. Excellent stuff. There we go. That's married up nicely. Brilliant. All that leaves to do is this cross beam support. So we need the ship back. Okay, now we've got the ship back. Here we have that cross beam support. Fits there perfectly. Oh, I expected it pulling in a little bit more, but anyway, we're on 1, 2, 3, 4 AM screws. As always, we're going into metal, so we'll pop on. Drop the screw. Oh dear. There we go. Now we're going into metal, so we pop on some oil. There we go. That's the first one in. I'll find the other one in a second. Okie dokie. Next screw. Screws flying around. That tells you my screwdriver needs magnetizing. Right, let's change the angle. There we go. Last screw. Excellent stuff. There we go, that's the 4 AM screws all in place. And there is the overhead shot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Excellent. That is issue 68 complete. There we go, let's see, where will that go? Can't remember where it goes. Well, anyway, there's issue 67. Brilliant stuff. Pop it there for now. So there we go, guys. There we go. Them two cross beam supports nicely in place. There we go. There's that section of the hull, or them two sections of the hull that we've completed today. And here we have the promenade deck. Looking superb. Excellent stuff. All we need is the rest of it now, which we'll get in later issues. Excellent. So all that is 67 and 68 completed. Another month of the Titanic come and gone, but we're getting there. And only another, what, 72 issues left? Yeah, nearly halfway. Yeah, next month will be halfway, won't it? Brilliant stuff. Anyway, if you did like that, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next month for the next 4 issues. Thanks for tuning in and watching. Stay safe. Bye for now.